Church of St. John Nepomuk. This is the only Roman Catholic chapel in Dubno city. John Nepomuk, it was the lawyer who lived in Czechia in the 14th century. Initially, the building was erected in 1725, but it was burned down. Later, he was erected two more buildings, but they also burned down due another fires. So the current building was finished in 1830, and I hope it will stay here forever. So the temple, the Church of St. John Nepomuk.